Welcome and welcome back to my channel. It's about 9 o'clock and I just woke up. I'm about to start getting ready and do my makeup and stuff. Patty's gonna braid my hair for me, so I'll show y'all that, and then I'll get back to y'all when we're getting ready to head out and go see my team before warm-ups and everything like that.
Yeah.
You
can pick it up.
Hi, vlog. What's up? I'm already ready. That's really weird. I'm already ready and I'm eating oatmeal and a bagel for breakfast.
You're a nerd, bro.
Huh?
My grandma eats oatmeal.
Okay, well, if you add a little butter, sugar, maple syrup.
So good, I'm telling you. It's so good.
Oh my god. Are you excited?
I'm excited.
I'm nervy.
I'm excited because my dad's coming. And that's, yeah, I'm excited.
I'm excited because my mom and Brooklyn are coming, but I'm nervy because they're coming.
Oh, yeah. I get so nervous before. And it's a cartwheel. How long have I been doing a cartwheel? That's what I'm saying. I don't get nervous, you know, for the left back handspring. Something I should be nervous about, because who does a left back handspring?
Yeah, no, actually.
But a cartwheel is going to do it for me every time.
Ryan Little.
My hair is done now. Patty did my braids, as you can see. Nadia's right there. Shanda's right there. Patty in the room. I'm finna leave. I'll let y'all know when we're in the locker room. Oh, there's Peyton. It's also senior night, so I got the basket, but it's about to fall on my hand. I ain't gonna lie to ya.
Or no, and she got a large star.
Okay, so we are starting room episode 12.
Yeah.
What do you mean to tell me I'm here? I rushed here to be here.
Hey, vlog, what up, Gangatroni?
Gangatroni?
Pause. Me and Patty was in that room, busting it down, trying to get ready. And then he just told us that warm up is not until. Whoa. So you're telling me. So when am I supposed to get taped is a real question. Because I didn't even have that ankle tape on for like 8 hours like I did yesterday. It was too much. Y'all, I'm so excited. My mama's coming, y'all.
Yay, my mommy's coming too.
Where are you going?
I'm taking a video for TikTok.
Oh, I wanna go. Taking the video.
Where are you going?
Chill out. All right, y'all. Jury is playing Ashland right now, as y'all can see. Kaylin trying to be aesthetic.
Look how cute TikTok it is.
Just wait.
That is cute. Aw, look at me.
Oh,
now we rolling up to the locker room. Pausiana. So they already in here laying down. It's been like 2 seconds. I don't know what's going on.
Smile big girl. It's gonna come around to you.
What is wrong, girl? Smile big.
Look, I gotta be a creator when you count.
Pause. That just caused real pause on in my life, y'all. Wow. Wow. Warm-ups don't start till 12. I'll be seeing y'all. Pause. 10:38. Pause.
Are you recording?
10:30. Yeah. 10:38. In the locker room as we speak. Warm-ups got moved back. one of us got moved back to 12, so we in the locker room chilling.
One of us got moved back to 12?
Yes. So we chilling right now.
Is it always 12? Was it 11:30?
But yeah. And then we doing senior day. Stuff like that.
For a punchline on duct tape. Way down in my blood thing. Way way by John niggas are straight. These girls are my son, John and Kate.
Actually, after spring break, let me come back.
I was late. Sitting with my man on a G5 is my idea of an update. Hut hut one, hut hut two. Big titties, big butt two. Fuck.
Walking on shit, turn it up and I guess. Came out the club, yeah. And never meet a spank. Secured a bank, got a beach, I'm a bank. Trying to let it up, gotta make sure she good. Park a 2 mil in the middle of my hood. Drinking no mud, I made out of the sewer. Pour out the sensories, whatever, I'm good. Out of these niggas, they looking the same. They copy my lingo, they biting my chain. Championship, championship, ranges going after shit. Big breaking niggas, the link at the key.
Hello. All right, y'all, we're about to head to warm up. It's 12. I think everybody ready. I'm gonna get to it, y'all.
If anybody has any better ideas, you know, please put them forward.
Pause.
Girl, it's so funny.
Pause.
We sure did. We sure did. First ever.
All right, y'all, so we actually won the game. I actually did mess up, but like, it's okay.
Please look at this picture.
What you looking at, girl?
Go ahead and look at the caption.
Continue. I hate to say it, I don't mean to sound strange, but we tied against CBU 4 times. We got 4 points on the board against CBU. Who you know? Who you know? The University of Kentucky! Who you know? Thank you. That's all. You know, that's all I have to say. Thank you and good night.